Okay.
We're doing a review of GTA 4. I think we never did one. If we did, this is our second one. I really don't care. And it's all about killing, shooting, and the stupid police. I don't care about the stupid police. One time I shot his eyeball once. It was so funny. He was like, boom. Even he could get cheats on it. Except, Scotty, can you move that out of the way? That's our Christmas tree over there. It's Happy New Year. No, the heck. Christmas Eve. I wish it was New Year's. I wish it was New Year's because I could be at school like a minute. I know. So, guys, it's not loading. That's me. I'm walking out of the heck. Okay, never mind. I thought it delete all my other things. Since I did cheat, go to menu, then you go down to cheat, then you go down to some pool, you get guns, gun advance, pop on it up. Now I got one cop and I hate guns. And this is how you kill someone. Aim and shoot. I just killed that hobo. Die, hobo. This is how you get into a car. Give me a car! I found my car down here. This is how you put triangle to it inside the car. It's exactly the same as regular GTA, but it has way more better graphics. Bye. This is how you shoot out of the window, put O1, then press it again to shoot out of the window. Die. This is how you need help running over a person. Why did he just crash me? This is how you run over a person. Aw, oh, man, I missed it. I ran over somebody. Oh. Tell you, it's really fun. I'm done. Get out. Yay. Okay. So, do you need help? I'm not afraid to use now I'm gonna use it. This is how you, oh god, someone's shooting.
Bye bye.